mesh with.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got
brilliant.
Really.
Fight's over. He's got it.
He looks like he's in the dominant position now.
Through my head, as soon as he got a triangle, as soon as I was like, shit. That was the first thing that went through my head. I was trying every single escape, but it just wasn't working. As soon as it was locked on, I got to one point where I was thinking, I've lost. I was actually saying that in my head, I've lost now, I have to tap now. I remember seeing people's faces and everyone just quiet, and I was like, there's no way I'm going to lose in front of all my friends, because I know I sold a lot more tickets than I did last show, so there was no way I'm going to tap. If I was going to lose, I don't mind losing, but I was going to lose just right there. That victory was better than the first victory when I fought in 5UK1. The first thing I said is when I walked back to my corner, I spoke to Rich. I was like, he really tried to take me out because he came out guns blazing, got me a try. I wanted him. He tried to take me out. It wasn't happening. That was the first thing I said to him. Right? First of all, I think I hold back a little bit. Even in training, I think I'm holding back a little bit more than. I think as soon as I get a bit more confidence, I'll open up and you'll see a lot more. You've seen nothing yet. You've seen nothing. Hopefully, I get a pro title soon. Or for 5UK or any other digital.